Hey everybody, we're back. Steve X here. Our playthrough on Destiny. We are about to embark on what I believe is the final level. Going into Mars and the Black Ocean. I'll go ahead and wait until I complete this one and then I'll for now, we're going to finish up the story with the Black Garden, where you are to fight through the gate and enter the Black Garden to destroy its heart. So this should be pretty seminal to the story here, so let's go ahead and see. Let's see what happens.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
Yeah, no pressure.
The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
So if I got this right, we got one guy. Beat the entire army of the band, or the galaxy bull. Great chance. Same route we always go. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about that. Shooting me. Did you not get the memo who I am? Cave or something. Best come correct, son. This guy. I'm not sure what these little guys are. Some more. Ooh. That little shot they do. Takes some energy though. So what it looks like is they've got lots of levels and areas here. They can open these up. I guess the developers kind of left it in a way that there's lots of parts of the world that are closed off for now. Just add. So if they do so parts of DLCs or missions with an update. Kind of cool. I've already found areas doing patrol missions on Earth. I went back there again. I was finding parts that I still had never seen.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
What does a network error have to do with? Start all the way from. So I was just doing the Black Garden and it me out on my way to the garden due to a network. Had that before, kicked me all the way back out to orbit. So let's see if it lets me back in.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
It's got deja vu. So.
The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Put me all the way in the back. Well, I guess we're just starting this one over again. Quite a ride here, so get comfortable. Drop us down closer. I guess that'd be too convenient. What's over here? I saw this cave from a distance. Can't shoot it. Hey, fellas, don't mind me. Keep it moving. We're gonna come up on a little pass with some bad guys. Pass. I thought I was about there, so I stopped and fought these guys. They didn't do anything. Let's go ahead and skip these guys.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
This is exactly where I was when I got there. Gate. Kings. 'Cause I'm here, baby. Yeah. Ledges if you want some high ground. Kill the defender. There's one down. Oh, we got one of these guys. These guys aren't even that hard. lot more damage on the Vex whenever you hit them in the eyes. But yeah, don't bother firing when they got that shield up. This is immune. That little shield turns though, so just wait until it's got an opening. Oh, Minotaur coming. Clear this guy out. Not quite yet. Sit down. Someone came to help. Hobgoblin. Where did the thing go? Oh, that doesn't look good. Enter the gate.
I hope this works.
Are we sure about this? No going back. Oh, there's a level over there. All right. Kill the defenders. Oh, I took too long. Shoot, shoot. All right, so yeah, mental note, don't take too long. Kill some more guys. Big guy. That's easy, just shoot him in the head. So this time, let's actually go through the gate.
Are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going.
Oh no, we're in. I call it the Garden State. That's why. Oh. New Jersey is the Black Garden.
They're in some kind of stasis.
Wake up! Huh. You know they're gonna wake up a little later. Looks like someone else is in this level. It makes me feel like such an underachiever. Garden gnomes. And stuff. Uh-oh, someone. scared of you. What do we got? Guy. For an auto rifle, it's a punch. Seems like you could climb. I'm up here. Any benefit to it? Oh, geez. Who's this guy? Play this? Are you gonna play? Nice decorating there. Here and get a look. Right here it looks like. I've got my supercharge kind of waiting. That sound. And see you. Pick this up. so far, haven't you had to switch weapons or anything yet? The full auto on this is working pretty good because it takes quite a bit of bullets. Couple headshots don't do it, so. Oh, it's on. I like Donkey Kong. That way, but
there's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
Call it a day. Glowing things up. Probably gonna work through and come out. What it looks like to me. Couple shots there, and he's down. Oh! Tricky for this. You can do it. More steady. You gonna hide like a little coward? Take too long. Just straight up start respawning. That sounds a little different. What is that? Can't shoot through the floor. Well, he can't either. So. Call me silly, but I'm gonna say you don't want to get hit by this. Where can I get? Figure out game plan. Where do I want to be? Thinking over there, I can get some cover. As long as these guys don't mess it up too much. Wait for him to fire. Where'd he go? Just time your shots. That hit pretty hard. Oh, crap. That rocket launcher. Crap. Shoot. Crap. So the rocket launcher did the bulk of the work. I didn't even catch that guy's name. Should have had a name over him. Keep this moving before it decides to start respawning these big guys again. I've only got so many rockets. Let's get through here. Keep it moving. Well, those guys over there. Let's get some grenade action on him. Shooting that. Oh. Hey, buddy. What's up with that? See, I need is them. I say that, but yeah. Almost like this is for. dude. Floating guys. Door, but these are hey, buddy. Whoa. Punk ass. Not see you. Get this started here. Rambo. Another door. I'm not sure you're gonna want the garden area. Oh, I could have just walked in. Yeah, whatever. It looks like we're coming up to the I think there's gonna be some kind of big boss. Pop you in the head. We've gotta be. Throw that. Oh, that wasn't a good one. Shoot, totally missed it. Come on, before your shields start coming back. Shoot that little eye. The rest of these guys. So don't fall off the mountain. Be another probably good. Now I'm gonna come out to the side because what I don't want is to have a way around. I don't want them to have a way to flank. Too close to that. You can see this part. Collect around here. High road and a low. Tidge. still on the no spawning. Oh, sounds like a big boy over here. Just shoot me. Gate over there. Again, doors.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
Friends now. Just gonna do it. Watch for that guy in the back. Shoot that. Whenever you see it glowing, turn. Got these guys on this. Someone's got a big gun over there. Who is that? Oh, one of those guys. Okay. Oh, shoot. I got stuck. Let's take him over here. Give me cover. Who else was still there? Ghost.
I can manipulate them. Just need to break their manifold encryption. That did it. Let's hit the other one.
Wait, what did that do? Keep it going. That's what we're doing then.
It's working. A spire is forming.
Is it where? Two, huh? So again, we're coming. Oh, why don't... big guy over here somewhere. Hello, friend, I need a full clip. It's his job. Oh, stop, do they?
It's all starting to make sense. Let's see if it works.
Getting shot. It's got you done. Wait for that, guys. You, and his shield should be open now. Ghost. And this one looks like.
All we need is permission to enter as a gate lord. Nothing. Or everything.
Alrighty then. Is the heart big part?
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
Uh-oh. Just happened right there? Currently supercharged. Oh. Start them right up on me, aren't you? They are. Ooh. Wait. Wait. Hold on. A little too many. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing? And they're just gonna spawn an endless amount? Shit's about to get real.
Statue to life.
Just one, right? Games, so someone gets hurt, isn't it?
Heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Gonna do another one. Three of these guys. We'll try a rocket launcher. Oh crap, I've only got two rockets. Not ideal. You know what? I'll save him. Whoa. Crap, we got hobgoblins. Guys everywhere. Crap. Not very good cover. Shit. Crap. I'm trying to clear my flanks. there, get a clip in there. One more. Oh, I see rocket launcher ammo. Last one. Let's use these rockets now. So this is working okay. Give me the cover over here, but the other guys are flanking. And I saved my rockets for the last guy because I didn't know if I was going to be getting low on other ammo too. Crap. Alright, reload. Trying to hit him in the face. Oh, I wanted a boss battle. Holy shit. Crap, you shoot me over there. Crap, come on shields. Let's see if we can get another rocket launcher out. It's the last of those. Doing a good amount of damage, just keep that up. Crap. Get out in front. Please tell me that's all of them.
We're back on Mars. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
Right, well, the progenic, whatever his name was, I don't know if that was just the last one or all three of them, but yeah, those guys are pretty tough. So I tried to use that spot right there, someplace where you can get cover, and shoot them, unload on his face, and take them down as quickly as possible, because he keeps spawning enemies around here to flank you. And once you take him out, his wave of enemies will die also. So that seems like the best way, at least that worked for me. I don't know, you can watch the video and tell for yourself, but... Fragments. Probably take that to the speaker and get some cool stuff. So that's it, guys. And I think we're going to go see the end of the... campaign part. Let's see if it... right there, if we have to act. I can tell that's the story level.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
Cool. Well, that was it. Next up, I probably... That's it. Destiny playthrough. I'm going to add some more strike missions. That's it of the story mode. So thanks for watching, guys.